Hello children, shall we start our today's class? Okay, so in the last class we studied how to find successor of a number and predecessor of a number. Today we are going to study how to compare two numbers. If two numbers are given, how to compare it? That is, we want to find which one is greater one, which one is smaller one, whether it is equal to, like that. Okay, so our topic is comparison of numbers. So first I am going to write two numbers here. 34,251 and 6,432. Okay, I want to compare these two numbers. Okay, look here children. The number of digits in each number. Okay, look here. What about the first number? How many digits are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 digits are here. So it is a 5 digit number. What about the second number? Yes, how many digits are here? 1, 2, 3, 4. It is a 4 digit number. So I have two numbers here. First number is 5 digit number and the second number is 4 digit number. Okay, that is the number of digits are different in both numbers. Okay, so if the number of digits are different, which one will be the greater one? 5 digit or 4 digit? Which one will be the greater one? Yes, 5 digit number will be the greater one. That is, which symbol we want to put here? Greater than symbol. That is, the open side should face towards the greater number and the closed side should face towards the smaller number. Okay, if two numbers are given and the number of digits are different, then the number with greater digit will be greater one. Okay, so if it is 5 digit and 4 digit number, then the 5 digit number will be the greater one. For greater than, we can put this symbol. That is how we can read this. 34,251 greater than 6,432. Okay, so this is the case for number of digits are different. Okay, then what about if the number of digits are same in both numbers? Okay, so look one example. I'm going to write two numbers. 72,478 and 72,378. So I have two numbers here and how many digits are here? Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. First number is a 5 digit number and second number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Second number is also a 5 digit number. So both the numbers are 5 digit numbers. Then how we can compare? We want to compare from the left side of the numbers. Okay, if the number of digits are same in both numbers, then we want to compare the digits from the left side. Okay, we want to compare till we are getting two different numbers. Okay, so let's start comparing. From the left side we want to compare. That is here in the 10,000 place. First number we have 7. In the second number also we have 7. So both are same number. Then compare the next number. That is in the thousands place. In the thousand place for the first number we have 2. In the second number also we have 2. Same numbers. Then compare the hundreds place digit. Here in the hundred place we have 4. In the second number, we have 3. So, different numbers are there. 4 and 3. We can compare these two numbers now. 4 and 3. Which one will be greater? 4 or 3? Yes, 4 is greater. 4 is greater than 3. That means, children, the first number will be greater than the second number. So, first number is greater than the second number. That is, we want to put the symbol greater than. That is, open side should face towards the greater number and closed side should face towards the smaller number. Okay, let's do one more example. I'm going to write a 6-digit number. 1,22,115 and 1,23,115. Okay, so both are 6-digit numbers. Both are 6-digit numbers, same number of digits. So we want to compare from the left side of each numbers. Okay, so in the lakh place we have 1 in both the numbers. For the first number we have 1 in the lakh place. For the second number also we have 1 in the lakh place. Then compare the 10,000 place digit. Here 2 in the first number in the 10,000 place. Here also 2 in the 10,000 place. So same number. So next compare the thousands place digit. Here 2 we have. For the first number we have 2. In the second number we have 3. So different numbers. So different numbers are there. 2 and 3. Which one is greater? 2 or 3? Yes, 3 is greater than 2. So the symbol, which symbol we want to use? We want to use this one. That is, the open side should face towards the greater number. That is, 3 is greater than 2 means the second number will be greater than the first number. That is, we want to use this symbol. How we can read the symbol? This is less than. That is, first number is smaller. No. So 1,22,115 is less than 1,23,150. That is, the open side should face towards the greater number and the closed side should face towards the smaller number. Okay, understood. Next, I am going to write one more number here. 9,46,823. Look here, children. Both numbers are 6-digit numbers. And each digit in the both numbers, in both numbers are same. Here, 9, 4, 6, 8, 2, 3, same numbers are here. In the both sides, we have same numbers. So which symbol we want to use here? Yes, equal to. We want to use equal to. Okay. If in both the sides same numbers are there, then we can use the symbol equal to. Okay. So understood. When we are using greater than symbol, less than symbol and equal to. Okay. Then all of you take your text. In your text, you have exercise 4, page number 50. Okay, in page number 50, exercise 4, fourth question. Circle the largest number. Okay. So, we have studied how to compare the numbers. If the number of digits are different, the number with a greater digit is greater. And if the number of digits are same, then we want to compare from the left side of the numbers till we are getting different digit. Okay, so in the fourth question, circle the largest number. 4 numbers are given there and we want to circle the largest number. That is, we want to find the greatest number and we want to circle that. Okay, so first one, I am going to write here, first one, which is the number 1,23,410. Second one, 1,23,425. Third one, 1,23,517. And the fourth one, 1,23,620. So 4 numbers are here and we want to compare and find the largest one and we want to circle that. Okay, so these are all the numbers are six digit numbers. So we want to compare the numbers from the left side. Okay, we can compare each digit places till we are getting different numbers, digits. Okay, so here in the first number, in the lakh place, we have one. Here also we have one. For the third number also we have one. Fourth number also we have one. So all the numbers are same. Okay, then we can compare the 10,000 place. In the 10,000 place, here we have two. Here also we have two. Here also we have two. And here also we have two. All the 10,000 place digits are same. Then we can compare the 1,000 place digit. Here we have three. Here also we have three. Here also we have three. And here also we have three. Same numbers are there. Then we can compare the hundreds place. That is, you want to compare till we are getting different digits. Okay. Then what about hundreds place digit? Here we have four. Here also we have four. But here we have five. Okay. So different digit is there. And here we have six. So which are the digits? Four. Here five. And here six. Four and five and six. Which is greater one? That is, which is largest number? 4, 4, 5, 6. Yes, 6 is the largest number. So we can circle this number. Okay, understood. If 4 numbers are given, how we can find the largest number? Okay, children. So today, in this class, we studied how to compare numbers and how to find the largest number if 4 numbers are given. Okay, children. That's all for today.